Aye. My brave knights, princesses, and princesses, welcome back to Halloween Stories, the Neglected Dead. Last left off, we rode on the back of a snake, and then our friend got taken by the Mexican undead. And my sister chewed me up after I put up the last video. She's like, she wasn't too happy about how I explained things about the white snake and everything. Which I'm sorry about. I just wasn't sure. Right. So we got bulbs and a skull half. Okay, so you need maracas and a hat, buddy. We got here. Nothing. Big, fat, nothing. So yeah, we did a review for Alan Wake, and now I'm doing this because I won't hear it otherwise. I won't hear the end of it from my sister. She really loves these games. She loves seeing me pick my brain. Which I appreciate, and I appreciate all of you too, don't worry. All of you who want to see these. Yay! Look at that. Oh, right, he needs his mustache, which we have. Like, what are we missing? Oh. Perfect. We need the other half of this. And... moving this. People are going missing. I don't know why, but be careful. Huh. Look at that. As a child, I wondered where these traditions came from, why people created them. After all, there's no evil... No, oh, I thought it said evil, no evidence to back them up. I dug through dozens of books and... websites for answers, but found none. People can claim anything they want, and it's easy to forge evidence. This is very true. My sister is one of the myth debunkers, but she thinks so too. So I followed her example and joined the skeptics, like a like-minded group that thinks their superstition traditions are foolish. It's covered in rust. Wow. Wow. Why is it that everything's either covered in rust, or broken, or we have to fix it, or just broken? It's unbelievable. What do we got? Magnifier ring. And his mouth is staples shut. What a life. There you go. We did it. We're in. It's taped shut. We didn't. Oh. There are hex screws. That's why. I was gonna say we didn't keep the screwdriver. Why? But then I realized, oh, that's... That's right, they, what's this? Oh, it's a fruit picker. Okay. Which book do we want? We want... This one. Oh boy, that's a big word. Miklin Goetil. It's probably not how they're pronounced. Probably not at all, and I'm sorry. Please don't kill me. This is still a little. Don't believe legends? Join us. Join us! Prove your dominance! Okay. I have a pointer. Hold on, sorry. This. Yeah. Wow. He ran. He is gone. And he left his backpack. How convenient. Lord of the Mictitians afterwards, and I don't know how to pronounce that, these two words, which is a first. That dates back to a cult that worshipped these two deities. The holiday tradition included creating private altars, honoring the dead, sugar singer skulls, herbs, and the deceased's favorite food and drinks, which are also brought to their grave. People celebrate with a carnival with candy and a sweet bread called Bread of the Dead. Because, yeah, candy. Who doesn't love free candy? After him.
I don't know anything. Go away.
He's scared of something. I smell fear. Looks like you need your pal. I have a matchbox and a brush. I think I know where I need to use the brush. Right here. No. Burn it. No. Of course he's able to go somewhere, even though the door is totally not locked. Well, it wasn't for him, but it has to be for us, because, you know. We have to open everything. Imagine a hidden object game scene where it was the opposite. We had to be the ones to lock all the doors and stuff. That'd be kind of cool. Oh no, he lost his face. Okay. And now we have spray paint. Do we have to finish the job? No, I didn't think so. No, I can't clean rust. How? How? Here, have some rust remover. Woo! There's a bead on a rope that matches its color. Oh, I see. There we go.
Wait, I know you. You're Mateo's sister, right? Catherine? Why did you follow me? Are you gonna tell the police what I did?
Maybe?
Mateo is missing? A lot of my skeptics group are missing. And I've heard that some people in skeleton costumes are responsible. We should stick together. So take this.
not been marked. We will punish all non-believers.
Huh. Death to the unbeliever. That's all that goes through my head. It's a skeleton. And our brave hero is brave enough to deal with spiders. Which makes me very happy. With this scroll, you'll know how to enter the world of the dead with the help of a special monument and the traditional Day of the Dead treat the bread of the dead. Well, the good news is I have bread. I mean, flour. I have flour. I have an egg. I have a matchbox, but I can't open this. I think I need something to open the crate thing with. Burn it. What? Oh. I think the game is trying to tell me that you need a matchbox. This is actually really cool. Oh, we have a shovel. Hold on. Where is it? There it is. Huh. Wow. That is some art. That's impressive. He made that entirely out of just a block of wood. That's incredible. This reminds me of that one puzzle. Actually, this is two. Two is right here, sorry. Never mind. Scratch what I was saying. Okay, now three is this one. So that one. That one. That one. And four is this. This. That. Very good. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we made bread. Bread. That's just...
Catherine! Did they get you too? Oh, thank goodness! You're here to save us before we disappear forever! This can't be real. I must be dreaming. I don't want to disappear.
Sorry, guys, but you kind of aren't dreaming. This is real.
Calm down, Diego. We're all in danger and it's our own fault. Here, Catherine. I managed to grab this before they trapped us here.
Right. When we come back, guys, move this game until then. Leave a like and subscribe because there's always room for more. See you next video. Bye.